ass a bitch that I had a morning. Not really. I just like to complain about everything. Hello, good morning. I am done with the gym. As you see, I'm sweating. And I kind of want to wear this outfit outside, but it's so, like, sweaty. I'm like, what? I kind of can't. But anyway, I woke up early. And then, yeah, I woke up early. Not that early. I woke up kind of late. I woke up at 7, which I was not happy about it. And I got to the gym by, like, 8. And now I'm going to TJ Maxx to pick up some shampoo and conditioner. I have a long day today. I just found out also, like, someone's moving into my really close friend's house, and I didn't know how to feel about it, even though I don't live there. It's like, that's like our kiki spot. Just realized I'm running out of my Giorgio Armani Luminous. That's like another $65 right there. And I usually buy them at 2. I want almonds and a smoothie and a big cock. Sugar causes cancer, and I'm not doing that. I'm a TJ Maxx. I feel like a housewife, but not like the really expensive ones shopping at TJ Maxx, but I don't shop at TJ Maxx. It's kind of like, Look at me, I'm in place 3. And the duck blood. And you don't shop at TJ Maxx. Well, I am. I need conditioner, a candle, and a shampoo. What can you do? Hey, bitch, it's pretty. I like bribing my mom. I'm like, if I do this, you want to do this? And you're like, yeah. By the way, I don't know if a guy's told you this already. My mom got engaged this year. And she texted me, and I was like, what do you want me to do about it, girl? I think shampoos are over here first. I was about to say $100. Who's going to pay $100 for Tommy Hilfiger? Child. Excuse me. Do you guys know where you have shopping carts?
You can try and respond by the elevator.
All right, thank you. Oh god, I saw literally 2 King Charles Spaniels of the same breed as my dog Mia. Oh, there's more cards. I did a couple of cute shopping. My mom paid of course. I just hate when my mom lies to me. I don't have money. I'm like, you don't have money out of all people? Hard to believe. Child. Anyway, I'm waiting to bag my shampoos and I have to go. I love my mom so much. Like, so much I love her. You have no idea. I just left TJ Maxx and... Okay, here's the tea. When I feel bad about spending my own money, I turn to my mom. Cause like, sometimes I'll be shopping too much with my own money and then I feel way, way too bad. Oh my God, this looks so cute. I can't eat donuts though. Anyway, back to my story, back to me vending. So, but I spent way too much money on shopping. And thank God for Casa because you bitches should know my mom moved to Europe. She moved abroad a couple of months ago with her new man. And I literally called my mom and was like, hey, I was like, I just got home from the gym. And I was like, I really have no shampoo and blah, blah, blah. And she's like, what do you want me to do about it? And I got her and was like, do you want to pay for it? And still haven't told her how. I bought the new jacket. Every time I buy a new designer item, my mom flips. She's like, when I bought my new Birkin bag, my mom lost it. She's like, I make more money than you and I don't make those purchases. But bitch, I'm young, let me live. I'm so exhausted. And I need to clean this place up right now. Actually, nap time. Get a sip of hydration. My bitch got her coffee. Bitch, it was like, she's up. I was gonna say, I wanted to like pick up my phone and show you my cat licking herself, but I wanted to, like, and anyway, my cat is licking herself. Moo, bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. I'm not a cat. I don't say meow. Moo. You little vampire with your little teeth sticking out. Like, her little teeth right here, like, sticking out. It's so pretty. She's so pretty. Look at her. My God, my room's a mess right now. I clean my room literally every day, and somehow the next day, like, Hiroshima Nagasaki hit it.
at least my makeup is organized, because I hate cleaning my makeup. Like, clothes, it's like, okay, pick up. Or, like, laundry, you know, it's like quick. Oh my god, can we take a minute and talk? I cop 6 new pair of thongs. Girl, I only wear Calvin Klein thongs, and I'm not gonna lie, TJ Maxx has them for $15, three, and individually sells for $33. So I got for $30, I saved $3, girl, saved. That's for thongs, that's a life saving. So I got 3 thongs, and then another pair of 3. He has a green one too, but it does. Oh my god, bitch, tell me why every time I go out, oh bless you baby, I forget to vlog, but I went out today. One of my friends got their first gig hosting at this nightclub, and I was like, let me go support, but I had like a whole like, so pretty much sometimes like my makeup matches my outfits. I was wearing this like head to toe purple Supreme hoodie and sweatpants, so I matched, and I had like a chain that I took it off. But yeah, this is my look for the day. I don't know if I can put that on YouTube, but anyway, konnichiwa. Time to take off my lashes. First things first. Oh my god. You see the difference? The lash too, girl. A difference. The lash. I know she's naked. Today was not a good makeup day for me. It took me, it was just horrible. So busy this weekend. I have a Halloween party tomorrow. I have a Halloween party on Saturday, and I have a Halloween party on Halloween. I have 2 Halloween parties on Halloween. So it's a busy week. I'm gonna try to vlog as much as I can to take you bitches along. And that's the tea. First things first. Melatonin. But I feel like I can pass out without melatonin. Definitely. I'll try to learn like how to sleep without melatonin, just like I learned how to cut my anxiety without my pills anymore. She's clean face. Okay, I'm just gonna go on Hulu and just pick out something to play in the background. That's how I like to go to bed. You know. Me looking around like I'm in a fucking jungle. Bitch, my TV, she's not moving. I love Edwin Scissorhands. I'm gonna watch some. Let's just watch a little bit of America's Next Top Model. I watch America's Next Top Model. I love Tyra Banks, so funny. But definitely not season 1. I'll do season 18. Let's see what season 18 is doing. Wait, is this the first episode? Yeah. So fucking.
Not those British. These British. The Wanjanekin. From royalty to rebellious fashion. It ain't the 4th of July, but you will see fireworks. I'm going home. It's just gonna be making you memorable.
Okay, girlies. Let's take this hit and call it good night, and we shall talk tomorrow. So let's do that.
America is not.
This is my good night hit for me to y'all, and I hope you enjoy it.
You can do it again.
You are the 14 girls competing in America's Next Top Model.
We were the final 14.